Our world is changing. The mass extinction we feared has already begun.